Oh, is that trouble I smell? Or did you forget to wipe your boots on the way in?
Forgive us, Master Matoya. We will be sure to wipe them on the way out. And may I say how glad I am that age has not yet deprived you of your senses.
Ever so quick-witted, aren't we? To the detriment of your manners. Well, out with it then. What do you want?
Pray, allow me to introduce myself, Master Matoya. I am Kryl, of the students of Baldessian. I hope you will excuse our unannounced visit.
Baldessian, you say? Ah, yes. The old coot set up shop on the Isle of Val, didn't he?
Regrettably, our order's headquarters and the isle itself were obliterated by a magic of immense power. I have the blessing of light to thank for my own preservation.
Kryl, you too possess the Echo.
Well, yes, of course I do. Our order is devoted to uncovering the mysteries of Hydaelyn and interpreting her will, particularly through the study of her gift to us. It was in the course of these studies that I met and subsequently befriended Minfilia. She and I have rather a lot in common.
I had no idea.
You weren't supposed to. Not that I wanted to deceive you, you understand, but precautions had to be taken.
Yes, yes, that's all well and good, but you still haven't told me why you're here.
The students of Baldessian are gone, and there is naught I can do to change that. But the science of the Seventh Dawn can yet be restored, and my dear friend found. You have in your possession an ancient crystal of light, one you call your crystal eye. I believe I can use it to focus my abilities and locate one of the missing scions.
And there I was, thinking you might want to make use of my years of experience. Oh, wait here.
Long did I ponder the nature of this crystal and its familiar radiance. But never did I suspect it was a crystal of light.
On the cusp of an umbral calamity, souls blessed with the power of the Echo invariably appear. To aid these, her chosen warriors, Hydaelyn bequeaths to each a slither of her strength in the form of a crystal of light. But as her strength wanes, so too does the potency of her gifts. This crystal, born of an earlier era, is infused with a power far greater than those of this age.
You could travel the length and breadth of the land and not find a crystal even a fraction as pure. Its value is beyond measure, as are the risks inherent in its use.
No two manifestations of the Echo are alike. I, for example, can converse with beings of every shape and size, excepting beasts, contrary to what others would have you believe. Language has nothing to do with it, of course. Rather, I am sensitive to the whispers of the soul, their intent, their very essence even, the traces of which served to guide the elementals to Yshtola. Far-fetched though it may sound, I believe that with your crystal eye, I may be able to pick up where they left off and follow the remaining trail to Thancred. That is, if I have your permission.
Well, the poor sod's not going to find himself. So, as long as you don't drop it or take it out of my sight, you may do with it what you will.
Thank you, Master Matoya. Then let us begin. from the Black Shroud, the trail continues to the north and west, towards a mountain, the foot of Somal. It was a near thing, but he was not deposited within the rock, I think.
The hunters of Tailfeather know those lands well. I say we begin our search there.
Thank you.
else could be? Thancred. It could be Thancred. We must hurry.
This day, we reclaim the reins of history. This day, we rid ourselves of the Ascians forever!
Fools playing at heroes, all of you. Is this how you believe you can save your world?
We can and we will, Ascian. You shall see. Or perhaps you will not! So you are the Warrior of Light, the savior of Eorzea. It's a wonder you didn't come sooner, but with the Primal and all. Lost a step, have we?
Have care. The ether moves strangely around him.
It would seem we share a common enemy. Mayhap you would tell us who you are.
Shall we show them? Not very sporting of you to interrupt, but so be it. Mark well our faces, Warrior of Light, for we are the Warriors of Darkness, walkers of a different path, and we shall meet again.
Thank you. Warriors of Darkness? Really?
Tancred! Are you all right?
Pleasantries can wait. I'd rather not be here when the Nath arrive. Agreed?